Welcome back. Time for another fly. Today we're gonna tie the Gitana from Traherne. A fly I wanted to tie for quite a long time. I haven't done it, so I'm gonna give it a try today. So hopefully it turns out okay. If not, I'm gonna struggle. Let's begin. Time to start. So oval silver tinsel in the back. Just tying it in. It wraps. Going back with the thread. And then just securing it. There we go. Just cut the leftover tinsel. So time for some red floss, silk floss, or Japanese silk. I'm just building up a little bit of body here with the thread. So, focus. There we are again. Sorry for that. Need to keep my eyes on the focus. So, since it's silk, I need to use my gloves. Tying the silk in. Just gonna remove the gloves first. So cutting the leftover silk. There we are. Going backwards again. So in the pattern it states two tails. That's what I'm going to use, of course. Little bit of wax. Tail one. A bit more wax. Time for tail two. Thank you. Looking quite good. So next one is young egg cook. So it's gonna wax the thread a little bit. Oh, now it shifted, so I need to redo the tail. Strange. There we are again. So let's see if it stays that way. So easy. Turned out okay, I think. Looks good. Bit more eggs. We have kingfisher on the side of the GC. Need to find small enough kingfisher for that purpose. I think I got it. Let's give it a try. With your side. And then my side. So I'm just gonna cut all the leftovers before we continue. Moving forward and waxing the thread with some black wax. Ostrich child. Then we have 1/3 of silver. So for that, I want to use a light silk. Was just looking if I had something, but unfortunately not. So I need to pick it from behind. One. I just want to build up the body a little bit. That's why. Fixing the thread. Just securing the silk for the body. There we go. So just wrapping around to build up a nice volume. And then just secure the silk. There we are. Cutting the leftovers. Then I need to have silver tinsel. Thank you. waxing the thread, of course. Makes it easier to tie it in and make sure it's secure. And waxing again. So tight turns backwards. Forward again. Just cut the leftovers. So, quick look at the pattern so I don't miss anything. So, time to look at Indian crow then. Two pairs. There we are. We're going with the real deal. So waxing the thread. We're going with black. So tying it in carefully. Notice it did slide. Well, it's still sliding. So I need to remove the fibers on the side. Make it a bit easier to tie in. Another go. Oh, it did turn. Still turning. Out of focus. Focus again, okay, perfect. I think I will try a different pair since this one has a thick one and a thin one. They don't really play that well together. I'm just gonna add a bit of waxed thread as a foundation. I think this needs to be a two-part movie, else it's gonna be way too long. Okay, so I have two thin. Too thin and too big ones. So if I pair thin with thin and big with big, I might have a better luck touching them. Almost there. And that will do. Oops. So I thought. There we go. Okay, I took a short break and added the Indian crew. So now that part is done. Ostrich herd. So as I mentioned, I think I'm gonna do this one in two sections, otherwise it's gonna be too big and take all night to upload. Upload currently is very slow. Don't know why. So, ostrich herd. Few tight wraps. Waxing the thread, we're gonna have oval silver tinsel, flat silver tinsel, oval gold tinsel, and black cock. First, I add the flat one. I think I do the body in this part one, and then while it's uploading, doing part two at the same time. Dog after the body as well. He has woke up. Then we need to have the black hacking added as well. So now I need another silk. So we need to have black silk, and then I go with gold underneath that one. Just gonna check the pattern just in case. Yeah, black it is. Oj, jag gör en video här. So my dog is digging a hole, he thinks, in his bed. So I had to complain about the noise level. So there we are, now we're ready to start with the red silk body. Oh, sorry, black. Just a bit wax on the thread. Just to secure it. Changing the gloves. So tight wraps all the way to the back and then forward again. There we are, so black silk body. So now it's time for the flat silver tinsel. Five turns would be sufficient. Doing the same here, then the gold tinsel.
something there. Nice doubled black cocker kill. There we are, so I'm tying that one in. Macaw feather. So let's see how this one will tie in. Try this in a few turns. Green macaw. brush it a bit. There we are. Looks okay. Next step gonna be interesting, my cattle feather. Not even sure. Let me just try. To be honest with you guys, I think I leave the wing on. It kind of settled perfect somehow. I didn't expect that. So I'm gonna add a varnish, let it dry, and then continue the fly in a bit. This is gonna be part one. Hello everybody, so that's part one of tying the Gitana, as you see. I'm gonna continue in a while building the wing and finish the fly. The wing is a little bit short, but these are the only good pair I have, so I'm gonna continue with the feathers anyhow, else I have not the blue color. So watch out, hope you enjoy the first one. I cut it in two parts, otherwise it's gonna be way too long. So hopefully I'm gonna have the second part ready and uploading this evening as well. Most likely tomorrow. It takes quite a few hours to upload to YouTube currently. Okay, thank you for watching. See you in part two of this movie. Bye.